Alright, and we're gonna do red light, green light. So, have you guys played this before? I feel like everyone has played red light, green light, maybe not. Okay. So when I say red light, what do you think you can do? Can you move?
No.
No, you have to stop. When I say green light, what do you do?
Walk.
You walk. You walk. And you're trying to get to me and I don't want you to knock me down. So, you're gonna walk forward. But if I say red light and you're still moving, you have to start again. Okay?
Okay.
So you're gonna do red light, green light. Everybody got it? Good, Janie, you're gonna beat them? Yeah, okay. Good. So, green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Oh. Red light.
No!
Okay, good job. Y'all did good. Let's give him a round of that you had to obey what I was saying, right? You knew that if I said red light, what did you have to do?
Walk.
Try not to fall down. And for red light, you had to stop, and then green light, you had to walk. So what does the Bible say about obeying in the Bible? Like, what does it say? Do y'all know anything? Who are you supposed to obey?
Your parents.
Your parents, right? And in Colossians 3:20, it says, children, obey your parents in everything, for it pleases the Lord. So, we do it because why? Why do we obey our parents?
Because it pleases the Lord.
Because it pleases the Lord. Where does it say that? In the Bible, right? So, is it always fun to obey? Do what everyone says? No, it's not. But the definition of obedience is doing exactly what I'm asked to do right away and with a willing attitude. So, do we always... When our parents say, go pick up our toys or do our homework, do we always do it right then and with a willing attitude, really happy? We should.
Willing?
So, sometimes it's hard to obey, right? Even as adults, it's hard to obey sometimes. But why do we want to obey? What is it, like, why do we want to obey our parents? Because it what? It pleases God. So you can have a willing attitude, and you may not want to do it, but you're doing it because you want to please God, right? So whenever we look through the Bible, we have to see what it says, because the instructions, like we were talking about earlier, the instructions that are in the Bible, it's for our own benefit, but we ultimately want to do what's pleasing to God. So we're going to have a color sheet, and I think we have a song that we're going to do. So if everybody would like to stand up, and we'll do a song. I don't know if this song is.